Hey everybody, this is Sergeant Gunny. Thanks for stopping by. And yeah, like this video title says, we're going to be playing The Matrix Online for free using an emulator server. And I'm going to show you how to set that up right now. So first you're going to want to go to this website for The Matrix Online emulator, which is mxoemu.info. And here will be everything you'll need to get started. And so first you want to register for an account there, which I already did, and then you'll go to the main page and you'll see two things that you're going to need to download here. First is the Matrix Online game client, which you can download from this link, and then second is the Matrix Online server, which is this link here. And I've gone ahead and I've already downloaded them, so let's go through that and see what happens. So first we start with the Matrix Online client, and we're going to extract that to a folder on a hard drive. I've got one already made here, so I'm going to put it in here. Path is, and call it that, and then OK. You can skip ahead of this video, or I'll skip ahead for you here real quick. Get to when it's all extracted. Okay, so that file has finished installing the game client. Now we're going to install the emu test server. Now this is my first time actually trying this, so I don't even know if that server works anymore. So you, I, and everybody who are watching this video right now are going to find out if it's working or not. Here we go. Install the emu test server. Do your install. This may take several minutes. Yeah. And then it's finished. This is the server set up. So I set up my own server here. I believe. Find directory on F. Do not click the launch button. It is updating now. Patching. Okay? Do not click the launch button. Instead, let it download the auxiliary files. Where it says AI. All operations complete. All operations complete. Okay. There we go. No, it's not. Well, that was the end of that game, huh? Is that the only executables there? Can't choose that. Can't choose that. I just choose the main folder. Try it again. Choose it. No, it's just a game. I don't think so. Let's take a look in the task manager here. I gotta send that connect something like that, buddy. I don't need Nova bench running. Good enough. Skip that. Let's go right to the games folder and see what happens here. Okay.
Live from State Farm, we have Sharon Flavisham. Attempting the 47th of her 100 acts of good. Today's good deed, she will attempt to escort a little old lady across the mouth. Hands held, elbows at a lock.
Let's pause this noise. Patch complete, restart from wire. see if my login works. Okay, it says all patch completed. I'm gonna hit the continue button. Here we go. Server. There's a reality server. I don't see a PvP icon to the left, so I guess that's just a OEM. That's the only server, right? So we're gonna create a character. You try to detect my settings. My hardware is like freaking light years above what this game was designed for. So here we go. Sega. ATI. Is that one of those? I'm gonna pause this music again.
Operator.
Operator.
Trace program is running. Let's find our new red pill. Maybe I can hack a security camera to get a visual.
Dog bark.
Got it. Picture will be up in a second. Man, look at them all. This is going to be harder than I thought. You've had your eye on this one for a while, huh? Did you do a standard psych profile on him? I have a reading on the carrier signal, but I need some details.
I don't see any settings in here, do you? Just get through here. Is it like random or anything? Got red pants. That's close enough, I guess. Red shoes. What a red hat. Got any red hats? No, just one hat. What about hair?
Got a lock. There she is.
Gunny.
Okay, go ahead and move in.
Dragon. The green dragon. Whatever. Really? sounds legit. Whatever, here we go. Really? About a crazy made-up name. Oh, maybe it's my nickname.
Take her to the extraction point. The hovercraft is standing by to pick her up.
I got all the semantics. Simonanatics? Let's watch the first one on the Simon. Oh, that's beautiful. Level 74. Whoa. Hard start. Okay, is there like settings here? Is there abilities and stuff? I just need to get this above like 1024 by 768 or something. Error 404. Okay, I'm gonna jack in, whatever. Here we go. Gonna be a party on January 2017. Did I just crash the game or something? I think so. Look at that, I'm running around in the game! Woo! For a car to run into. Hey! Give me your car! Oh, look at that. Yeah! Woo! Sorry. Oh, I hate when you get stuck with like a half sneeze and you're about to sneeze and it goes away and it keeps coming back. There we go. Really? It's 920? I guess that's only when you're in-game and doesn't affect the menu. Alright, so what do I do now? Grand Theft Auto. Here I am in the game. I can go grocery shopping. pretty cool though, huh? Well, we're in. It's working. At least this much. I don't know about... Well, there's Mog and Magog. Devil reference stuff, man. Who put that in there? Was it maybe Satan? Hmm? Oh, I just entered Magog. See if I can get up this off-ramp over here. Papers? Something. It's garbage. City. Well, that's it. That's all I'm going to show you right now, but if you want to get back into playing the Matrix online or check it out, pretty cool. Right, I'm going to study this stuff a little bit more and maybe figure out if I can actually play it. Alright, you guys have a great one. Later! Like it's updating. I'm gonna resume those commercials in the background. It's Jake from State Farm. So I'm actually going to pause this download so you don't have to sit here and watch it, and we'll be back in a second.